supplies inbound. En route to collect the asset.
Tyrannosaurus Rex, favorite of early century fiction writers and adolescent children everywhere. And why? Because it represents everything that we fear about the past. It's what we believe that we've conquered, even though it ceased to exist before humanity had reached the proto-ape stage. And that was true. Until now. Until you. Isla Sorna. If there's a place on Earth, Earth as it currently exists, obviously, if there's a place where dinosaurs look like they should live, then this is it.
Yeah, because it went so well all of the last times. Jeez, now I sound like Malcolm.
This is Isla Sorna. You've got a larger landmass to deal with on this island. More opportunities for success, and, of course, for the unexpected, which shouldn't be unexpected, but, you know, it just always is.
An island Dr. Malcolm's all too familiar with, Site B. Long since reclaimed by nature, mostly. Taming this place will likely be your toughest challenge yet. And speaking of taming, a number of wild attractions make up the local population. Full disclosure, some of them have very long and very sharp teeth.
Do not let this place fool you. Like Central Park in New York City, what appears to be nature is actually an elaborate illusion. On this island, the dinosaurs are running wild. But that can't be true, because they're contained, aren't they? Their situation and their existence is both artificial and real. A recursive nightmare, like the Dragon Curve, a potentially dangerous Mandelbrot set. Fractal, fraction, fractured, all from the same root word. Frangere, Latin for to break. So you see, creation and destruction are really one and the same.
Yeah. This new contract just came in, and it has your name written all over it.
Collecting asset. Commencing asset transit.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have added a new viewing gallery for you to observe.
received an offer that will definitely help the science division and can help you as well.
Acknowledged. Confirming task. Request acknowledged. Adding task. Setting additional task. Confirmed.
heading to collect the asset. Acknowledging asset collection request. Heading to pick up the asset. Asset requiring collection. Picking up asset. Asset to be collected. Asset being transported. Understood. Asset transportation underway. Asset in transit. Commencing asset transit.
Ladies and gentlemen, our weather forecast has been updated. In response to the adverse weather, please take cover until the conditions are passed.
We can always solve a few more problems, so make sure to review this contract.
Asset has been delivered. Transportation in progress. Asset being transported. Confirming asset delivery. Delivery has been completed.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you hungry or thirsty? Visit our new fast food restaurant.
There's a time for survival of the fittest. I'm not sure that time is now.
It's the dinosaur you can't see that's going to be the problem. Your new viewing galleries help in that regard. So well done on completing that contract. It's a dangerous world, and this place makes it more dangerous. This contract can help us with security here.
Asset collection request received. En route to pick up the asset.
Proceed.
Confidence is high, and your operation is running smoothly. Perhaps I was wrong about you.
Acknowledging asset collection request.
This is Isla Sorna. You've got a larger landmass to deal with on this island. More opportunities for success, and, of course, for the unexpected, which shouldn't be unexpected, but, you know, it just always is.
An island Dr. Malcolm's all too familiar with, Site B. Long since reclaimed by nature, mostly. Taming this place will likely be your toughest challenge yet. And speaking of taming, a number of wild attractions make up the local population. Full disclosure, some of them have very long and very sharp teeth.
Do not let this place fool you. Like Central Park in New York City, what appears to be nature is actually an elaborate illusion. On this island, the dinosaurs are running wild. That can't be true, because they're contained, aren't they? Their situation and their existence is both artificial and real. A recursive nightmare, like the Dragon Curve, a potentially dangerous Mandelbrot set. Fractal, fraction, fractured, all from the same root word. Frangere, Latin for to break. So you see, creation and destruction are really one and the same.
If you can handle all the chaos of the facilities and the dinosaurs, then really, how tough could completing this new contract be for a person of your talents?